Hey everyone, Sherps here, back for the fifth round of Rumble. We're going up against Mad Frog Elite. Here we go. I'm going to start off with the same deck, and then if I need to make adjustments, I will. A little bit tougher guild than we'll be going up against, so I'm going to stick with this Amy deck, and then if not, I have another deck built that I think may work. So, here we go. Right off the bat, get a nice love potion PC. Yeah, let's go this route. Alright, throw out that. Nice. Alright, cool. Still running a drunk deck. I'm not sure if that's on purpose or what, but good for us. Should be a one shot, no problem. Yeah, all right, just throw those PCs out. We'll lead off with the Amy. Has bodyguards, so we can take that punch from Zap. Go with that, because that will drop that Hank, and then we'll be well crazed. Yeah. Good move. There we go. See if we pull a Baked Evil Monkey yet. We don't. They drop a free weed Haley PC. It'd be hijacking a little bit, but not everything. So we should be able to deal with it. Take a little damage from that Brine statue, not much though. Cripple it down so it won't do any more damage. Alright, that sucked. Alright, we should be good here. That punch at one slot two is not ideal, but alright, fine, I'll take it. Lead off that. I'm gonna do that because I want to try to end this quick so I don't take too much payback damage from that Roger Hero. Should one shot that. Take some payback probably next time around. Maybe not. I'm not sure. We'll see. Highest health. That slot one PC, good in combo, so we'll get some time to heal back up here. That does it for all my hits versus Mad Frog Elite, and we end up with a 995, so we'll take that. See you on the next one.